What's going on, guys? Kevin and Yuri here. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. I'm here with another episode of Minecraft Survival. And pretty much, I don't even know what I'm going to be doing. I'm just going to be going around looking for stuff and shit. And hopefully I will find stuff and shit. So let's go. And as you can see, I still have the same old setup, blah, blah, blah. But for Cyber Monday, I might get a computer, a new computer. I'm actually excited. My sisters might get an iPod, iPhone 6, iPod 6, whatever you call it. And I might get a beautiful desktop computer from Amazon, obviously, from Amazon. So, I might get that. The computer's gonna be like down here at my side, then the monitor right here. I'll try to get another like TV monitor over here, so then I won't have to be looking up like this. So yeah, and hopefully I'll also get the boom scissor holder and the pop filter for the snowball. As you can see in the camera, it's like right here. So yeah, pretty much that's all, that's it. And shit, fuck off. Come on, I got new pairs of pants today. Yeah, I'm recording that. As you can see, it's nighttime. I'm sorry, no upload yesterday. You guys are gonna see this tomorrow, which is Sunday. You guys are gonna see double upload, because after this, I'm gonna record a Call of Duty video or something. Then I will upload, double upload, and probably tomorrow or later today, I'm going to make another video for Monday, because I'm going to try to record multiple videos to upload. And yeah, hopefully you guys like the, what you call it? God damn it. Exo Survival Trick Shot. There we go. Like, I changed the size of the face cam. I changed it. It actually turned out really good, I think. It's like small, it's not covering most of the gameplay, as you can see. It's very small. I found the perfect percentage. And hopefully you guys like the new outro. I need to just align the line it better. As you can tell at the previous box, I put the thumbnails, but now I put the actual like video, like a part of the video. I put it right there. The background, so it's gonna change the song, and hopefully it's all good. Where am I? I'm in a cave. The hell? Oh, I remember. I'm pretty sure I made this cave in the second episode when the audio was fucking terrible, like throughout the whole video, because I used to have a headset, not the snowball. I used to have a headset, and I used to have two headsets actually. One headset was for me connecting it to the side over here, then I'll wear these turtle beaches, then I wear, for example, hold on, okay, for example, I'll wear this here out, and then one of the like microphone headset is gonna be right here, the one ear thing, then the other one's gonna be at the side, then this one's gonna be right here. I look fucked up, I look retarded, but yeah, pretty much it. And I use that headset whenever I made like collaboration videos, like my Yuri Versus or zombies trick shotting, stuff like that. But for zombies trick shotting, I mostly used Audacity. Whenever I recorded them with Hectic, I used Audacity, which I can record the Skype call. We're on a Skype call. I use another microphone, not a microphone, another headset, which I used whenever I did cut commentaries or live commentaries, just myself. I will just use that, not listen to game volume at all, just used a headset connected to my laptop and then just stuck for the live commentary. And whenever I get my new computer, hopefully I'll get it. I'm not sure yet. I will not be using my laptop anymore. I'll probably use it for schoolwork and such. And then the new computer will be for YouTube. But thing is, for this face cam, I don't have like an actual camera thing. I'm using my laptop's camera. So yeah, that's gonna be a problem when it comes to face cam. So the thing I would do for like the perfect quality and such, and for me to just sync it all up, I'll use Audacity. I'll record myself in Audacity and I'll sync it up the same way I do with the face cams. And then I will just do it like that. I hit a clip, then I won't have my voice in it. And that's pretty much what would be happening. And let's see, there's something else I need to tell you guys. Oh yeah, again, like I said in the last video, I'm sorry for the lack of uploads. It's been very tough to record videos, then put them on YouTube, then clean my house, then blah blah blah. It's too much work. So I've been really lacking on videos. I'm sorry for that. But hopefully I will get back into the upload grind I used to do. Like I said, I'm in school. I'm trying to graduate on time. I've been really busy. Really, really busy. But hopefully that will all resolve for next year, 2016. Hopefully I'll have a good schedule to make videos and just do all kinds of shit. I'm trying to get my own camera as well for vlogs. And there's my house. I'm not trying to get far away from my house so that I won't get lost and lose all my shit again. Let's see. I might dig like right here. I'm gonna dig right here. Trying to look for, I don't even know what I'm trying to look for now. Jesus. Okay, let's go up. Whoa, that took care of it, I guess. So, my house is over here. I need to cover this up. Let's see. What do I have? I have all kinds of shit. I don't even know what that is. Let's see up here. Swords and shits. I'm gonna grab one pickaxe and one sword. Yep. Okay, I need coal for candles. I don't think I have a chest down here, do I? I don't think I do. Yep. All right. So I need to find coal for torches. I think I said candles for torches. Coal for torches. I need. Let's see if I can find some iron. Not iron. What is it? Shit, I forgot what it's called. I'm not trying to go that far down. See, there's coal. Alright, I'm gonna get this. Then I need wood for the sticks, and then I guess I'll have I keep saying candles. I have torches. Oh boy. Did you guys hear that? I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out of here. Oh shit. What the fuck? Which way is out? I fall down there. Oh my god, I almost fell down. Which way did I come from? What the hell? I'm bad at remembering shit. There's a spider around here. There it is. Hold on, guys. All right, I'm back. Oh, doing stuff for my sisters. God damn it. And I'm gonna get killed if I don't get home fast. I'm gonna get murdered. I need to watch out where I go. I don't want to fall in no deep shit and then die. Close the door. Okay. I'm gonna drink some water. Oh yeah, before I start anything else, I didn't explain this, but yes, I let go of my custom controllers sponsorship. I let go of that, but what I have is a Cinch Gaming sponsorship. So use code Cinch. Oh fuck! What the hell? He got fucked. You guys just saw text probably right there, but I fucked up right there. But what I was saying, I really thought I was doing this as a commentary. I forgot this was an actual live commentary. Shit. But okay, let's start over. Use codes. I keep fucking up. Alright. Use code Yuri for 5% off Cinch Gaming products. I am. Yeah, all products, controllers, apparel. There's like accessories for the controllers, like trigger stops and shit. So use code Yuri for 5% off. And also for Harmful Grips. The apparel. What else? The apparel, the grips, of course. Sorry, I hiccuped. Let's see. There's headsets, I'm pretty sure, as well. Headsets on harmfulgrips.com. Just use code Yuri for 5% off. And I'm happy I got sponsorships. I got an affiliation with Jerky XP. On my way to the sponsorship. Oh. What the hell? You saw that, right? What the hell? The pig went flying. Well, I got a sword over here. Yeah. Alright. But I need this now. Then I'm gonna go try to get more coal. Okay, I need to. Oh shit. No, I'm not going back down there. I'm not going down there. Fuck that shit. Jesus. Oh. Oh my god. There's something wrong with me right now. I don't even know where I'm going. I'm stuttering terribly. God damn it. Get in. Get in the door. My fucking god. Jesus. Let's see, what do I need? I need wood. So give me my damn sword, okay? I'm gonna get some wood. Here's some wood. Gonna make some wood. Wood sticks. Get the coal. Get some torches. I almost called them candles again. Make torches. It's gonna be amazing. We're gonna have fun. Hopefully we're gonna have fun. This game is killing me. Jesus. I need to make two more videos after this. That's gonna be bad. Well, hopefully you guys enjoy these videos. I am, like I said, I'm doing my best at video creating. I'm doing my best. Hopefully they turn out good. I try to make him good. Like I said, I try to make something different. Like, I changed the outro song finally. It started out since May, I think. I started like that whole outro thing with the same exact song, for like a whole, not a whole year, but like like some months, I guess. Okay. Let's just spam that, spam that. Then let's go over here. Where is it? Is it right here? Nope. There it is. How many? I got 12. I need more coal. I gotta get more coal. Let's go. Oh yeah, and also I made another difference, the face cams. Like I'm starting to do face cams now, like hopefully you guys enjoy them. Like I actually enjoy making face cam videos, it's fun. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, fuck you. And then I fell. Don't get closer. Thank you. All right. Yeah, like I said, I'm making stuff different. And also, I have reached 109 subscribers. No way! 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 Oh! What? Oh my God! Well, fuck that. Jesus, I'm not going back down there. What? What? That was scary as shit. You gotta admit that. That was scary. Walking straight towards a fucking spider and a skeleton bitch. Like I'm not doing that anymore. Like, fuck that. Jesus. Ugh. Dexter scared the shit out of me. My god, that was like jump scare. That was like what? Outlast on itself. Speaking of Outlast, Outlast 2 might come out next year, I'm pretty sure. It is gonna come out next year, I think. So I might try to record some Outlast 2 and then upload it. It's gonna be fun, it's gonna be a lot of scares. Like it's gonna be all fun and games with that. I don't even know what to say about it. Like it's gonna be amazing. Got raw chicken. I need more meat. Alright. Let's see. Let's grab some more wood. And I'm almost out of this shit. Yep, there we go. Let's grab that and then right there. Break, break, break. Okay. Let's see, something else. Oh yeah, editing. Right now, like as you guys saw, I have finished pretty Navy's introduction. You guys saw it on the team channel. That actually got a lot of not hates. I almost said hate, like it got a lot of love actually. Like I thought Navy was gonna hate on the intro because I rushed it and some parts just like didn't make sense at all with the gunshots and shit. It didn't make sense. But I thought he was gonna hate on it. I uploaded it 2 weeks ago, a week ago I think. Yeah, I think a week ago. So yeah, I uploaded it. He like a few hours later I got a Skype message and I thought it was him already starting to hate on it, so I was like, here we go. So then when I go to it, I see his message right there and it says like I love it and shit. So and then I was just happy that he loved it. Like I rushed on it. He's been like I understand he's been waiting. I don't know how long he's been waiting. About a few months now. He's been waiting for it. Like, As you guys know, my mom passed away in June. So, yeah, I've been really busy and I couldn't get his intro done and then uploaded that fast. So it was all, I don't even know what to say. It was just bad. So, yeah, I'm just happy he liked it. Now I am editing me and Prem Khanna Arrest's dual introduction. We started talking to each other, then we were like, it'll be fun to make, so I can make a dual introduction for both of us. And I think he's gonna like the intro. He's got the intro. He's got the opener. So, I made it good. We're using the song Kings by Macklemore. It's not copyrighted, which I, of course, checked as my dumbass self when I started editing about a year ago already. A year ago, I started editing. It was fun editing. Editing was fun as hell. It's fun because every editor has their own ways. Like Red Tyrant, he's got what I noticed is he does like the hardcore edits, as you can see by the sore, what'd you call it? Sore shit. Sore something 4.0, something like that. Just go check it out. It's a three-part edit. Tyrant edited the first part, and yeah, it was like a hardcore edit. Like Tyrant does the hardcore edits, and I like editing because, like I said, it's every editor has their own ways. They be creative, just like trick shotters. Snipers, they have their own creativity on hitting clips. I have my own creativity of editing. So I think Khanna Arrest is gonna like it. Like the way I'm editing it. And then after that, I'm gonna start editing. It's either gonna be Pride of Match montage episode 4, a hit markers montage. Like I get about 12 hit markers from online. Doesn't matter if it's like final kills, mid games, just hit markers in general. I'll edit that. It's either gonna be Prime Match Montage 4, hit markers montage number 1, or my 100 subscriber montage. Cause I got some clips I can use. Like I'm gonna put the clips I'm using for the introduction, and then I'm gonna be using the clips that I can't use anymore because they're really old. They're about a year old now. One of my clips are actually a year old that's going in the intro, but it was an insane clip. I love the clip. And I'm guessing that might be the closer. I'm not sure. I might put it as closer. But yeah, like just gonna do all that shit. I'm gonna have fun editing. It's gonna be amazing. I'm telling you, it's gonna be amazing. So, I think that's it for editing, for montages in general. I could also do a boredom editing. Like, that doesn't take that long. It's no cinematics. It's just getting free to edit clips and from YouTube and just editing them without any 3D text, any cinematics. I might do 3D text for like some, but probably not. Just having fun with editing, having fun with After Effects. As you know, I have After Effects. I use the After Effects to fully edit my montages now. I render them in After Effects, but sometimes I have to. No, yeah, now I need to do it. Since I need to render my montage, my videos in general, in After Effects, I need to render them in a QuickTime file. And I have like Windows. I have Windows Media Player, but it's like all laggy because it's a QuickTime. I'm pretty sure a QuickTime file. So then I go to my Premiere Pro, my software, my like regular editing software. I go there, then I basically just put the montage there, and then it'll take a like a snapshot, a screenshot of just a part I'm gonna use for the thumbnail, and then I just render it, and it doesn't take that long because it's like it's already rendered. It's just yeah, pretty much like that's it pretty much. Just render it in After Effects, grab the whole file that it was from, and then render it again in Premiere Pro. The only thing that was really confusing and hard was that Prank Connor Arrest's Frag Match montage. I edited it fully on After Effects, but then since there was about four 3D texts, dude, the render time went for about 48 hours. That was done. But then it finally, I needed to render it in two files. Like render it a little, then pause it, and whenever I paused it, it creates into a separate file. And then I like replayed it again from that point where I paused it, and then it became another video file. And then the problem was like I couldn't find a spot where to smooth it out because there's a little part inside it that what you call it that just fucked up in the beginning, but the rest turned out perfect. I loved it. It all turned out perfect. There's just one small speck, a little like little freeze in the beginning, that's it. But yeah, it turned out perfect. I liked it. I loved how it turned out. Right now, I'm looking for my house. I think that's my house over there. I'm not sure. Saw something big. There's lava. See, there's my house. I knew I wasn't lost. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure this whole video was just me talking about editing and shit. Oh God. Well, I guess I'm not gonna try to make this video long. It's probably gonna be about 28 minutes or so, 20, not 30, I'm not sure. But I guess I'll end it right here, I guess. So, hold on, let's get in here. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a big thumbs up. After this, I'm gonna probably record one or two more videos. Not sure, but let's see how we do. So, hopefully, you guys do enjoy my videos, the face cams, everything. Like, I love you guys. I love the support you guys are giving. Like, 100 subscribers, that's a lot for me. It's like, since I always say I'm underrated. But, like I said, in one of my, I think I said this in one of my videos. If I work hard enough in my YouTube career, this might be my job because I love doing what I do. I love making videos for you guys. It's fun. So, yeah. So, if you guys did enjoy this video, please leave a big thumbs up. Leave a comment down below if you want and subscribe if you're new. And this has been Kevin Aguirre here. Peace. Sits on his broke ass, oh no. I don't want your number, no.